Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Hourglass. We're headed back to the main island. We got our two crystals from the side island. And if you missed it, well, go back and watch the last couple episodes. Coming in for landing. Oh, they disable your space, your jump. You can't jump when you're on the boat. Oh, it spins. Open. Go up here and plug this crystal in, and then I think we get our seal. I think. And the force field deactivates. Take seal. Give it a nice stare. Is that a teleporter? Probably. Those rooms were... these were pretty convenient. Oh. Got it in one. Now I'm betting we take this. Bring it back over here. And we go back to the normal dimension. Teleport you back to the... Okay. I'll take it. Now, does this next one unlock or not until we... not until we go plug in the seal. I'd assume it would unlock then. Have the helmet looking on down here with the glowy bot. The scarab. Insert the first seal. I'm guessing that it unlocked the next one. Looks like it. I don't know why I jump, because I do. There's a little map. I think we're here. Going over here. Okay, that resets the cube. That goes across. What's this one? Where is this one? Up here. Okay. Then we'll take the cube over to the door panel. This one over here. And we'll get a time clone. Push the button. I hope I don't need that block, because if I need that block up here, well, I just left it down there. Does not look like I needed it. They gave me another one. That's not right. We need to actually move that block. Clone. Actually, I think I'm overcomplicating this. I think all I need the clone to do is stand right here. Oh, no, that won't work either. I'm not sure. I'm going to come back to that. I'm not sure if I even need that right now. So that's that over there is all about getting the block across. That's what's supposed to go across there. So what I actually need to happen is I need to run the block over here. grab the block before it retracts. And I can set that there. Off we go. Something like that. Oh, that's close. No. I mean, that's not how you're supposed to do it. Well, I need a block, so I guess we're coming down here. Okay. That'll send it across. So we'll just follow him across, grab the block, and on the platform. That's part one of obtaining a block. Okay. Okay, I got it. Oh, should not have done that yet. So we're going to use a clone to run the block over and put it on that platform. And then we're going to stand on the button to bring it all the way over here. And we'll go from there. We'll do that part first. Okay. So then we'll stand on the button, get it all the way over to this side. Then I think we got to go through that again, and we'll make the clone stand on it so it comes back to this side, and then we can go jump on it. Something like this. So then it'll slowly go back across, and we can jump off right here. That gets us back into this area. We can get into whatever this is. Hourglass necklace. I think this is a different mechanic. So, I think it lets you make your own time clones, kind of on the fly. Hourglass achievement. So now we don't necessarily or don't always need that portal. But that's actually going to be it for this episode. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.